show you a quick video of what my life is really like. I had someone mention that something about making parenting look beautiful or something like that. And though it is, it made me think maybe I'm not doing my best to show you guys what an average day-to-day is like. So I thought I'd give you a quick show. I've been sitting here budgeting, Terry and I, trying to plan a holiday for, I think it's 4 weeks' time. So I've been trying to budget to make that be able to happen because it's not really something we're in the position to do at the moment. But we have not had a holiday in 6.5 years, I think it's been. And also, Terry's uncle is quite sick, so we thought we'd take advantage and get over there and see him while he's well enough to still see us. Meet all of his Perth family, because after 11 and a half years, I have not met his family from that side of the country. And have a holiday and get some time with the kids. So basically that's what I've been doing this morning and negating everything else, my parental duties. The kids have had a nice bath and they're fed, but that's about it. So my kitchen is an absolute bomb from last night. We had a big dinner at church. It was awesome. My lounge room is also a bomb. Look at my kitchen table. That is breakfast, that is pumping, that is budgeting. It is a mess. The kids' toy room. Okay, I didn't even get a chance to mop the floors the other day, so I don't know if you can see that mess down there. That was Noah spilt Eden's Milo, and it went everywhere. There is Noah's mural on the wall. I've tried getting some of it off, and it won't come off, so that's going to need a repaint. And this is the toy room. Say hi, Eden. So my house is an absolute bomb. Eden's been asking me to play with her all morning and I haven't had a chance to with this budgeting because it's something we've got to get onto straight away. We're on a time limit for that. I know this is an absolute mess. Eden's used it as a diary also, but this is my quick rough diary entry for budgeting. And this is me up in the corner here. I was to play with Eden and distract her a little bit. I was getting her to tell me what she wants to do on a holiday. So she's got, she wants to play first, she wants to play chasey, she wants to jump on a rock, she wants to swim in a pool, she wants to swing, she wants to play with someone, she wants to draw stuff, she wants to jump on a trampoline, she wants to kick a yeti, she wants to, Eden, what does that say? I don't know. My writing was horrible at the time.
I said,
all the time today.
Mom, just all
oh, right, yes. I don't know. Run around, splash around, something like that, and see a bird. This was Eden showing me what she'd like to do for the holiday. Flip the page, show us the other side. Oh, see, she did such a great job. See those awesome letters there and those awesome pictures? That was how she told us what she wanted to do for the holiday. Hey, Eden.
Mm-hmm.
Yay! Oh, okay, Teddies. Eden says Marsha is sharing the chair with her. Okay. Oh, good. The carrots are out.
Yeah.
Carrots for everyone for lunch. Eat up, everyone.
I will just feed them.
Oh, good job. Oh, yes. Feed Harley. Yes, Harley the bear is very hungry for carrots. And the other babies. Havel is hungry for Boo when she's being a la. Is Havs being a la?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's hungry, isn't she? Hungry for carrots? No, hungry for boobs. Eden, do you love mummy?
Yep.
If you could choose any mummy in the whole world, who would you choose?
Well, that one.
And they're gonna have a party. And it's gonna be a party. Party. And they're
hey.
Gonna do a party.
Hey, stop singing a pie dog.
And it's gonna be a party.
Dad,
party.
Don't sing a pie dog. Mommy.
Yeah.
Hey, I say, hi, I came for a baby. You're gonna have fun.
Ew, I think the babies might have some fun. I think they might have a party.
Yes,
and they're going to a party.
No, they're not.
They're not. Also, yes, I look very glamorous and I'm still in my clothes from last night. I have not had a chance to have a shower yet. So that is what my mornings are actually really like. And Eden's just hit Noah with a teddy. Are you right, Bobby? You're right, darling?
I can do that.
most mornings. That's okay, honey. Yeah, that is what most mornings are actually like, is just me staying in my pajamas until late, trying to get everything done first so I don't have to think about it anymore for the rest of the day. And the kids sort of terrorizing the house. If I've got a pump, if I've got to do the budget, if I've got to do some other sort of work or planning or organizing, that is what happens, is that the kids run rampant and my house gets feral again, and then I have to spend a little bit more time cleaning that. So basically now what I'll be trying to do, finishing up the budget. I'm not too far done, I don't think. Sorry about that light. I'm trying to give you light and then not have too much, if that makes sense. Yeah, so I've got to finish up this budgeting, and then I'll want to clean up the house before I go have a shower, because I don't like getting clean and then getting dirty again, if that makes sense. And then hopefully we're taking the kids strawberry picking. Sorry, it's happening again. For the afternoon, Terry's not feeling very well, but we really want to take advantage of how cheap the strawberries are at the moment. I know that sounds terrible, but also it's helping out the farmers because they can't sell them. So works out awesome. I've always wanted to take Eden strawberry picking. I think she'll love it. So that's the plan for today. That is pretty much like an average day for me doing that sort of stuff. But yeah, hope I gave you a bit of a look-see in what it's really like to have three kids. And I am real. Parenting isn't all just the beautiful photos and the lovely, well-behaved kids. Oftentimes they are not well-behaved, but I love them dearly. So anyway, have a good one, guys. Bye.
Raise me some
jam. Have a look. The babies need some jam. The babies need some jam. Yeah. How's this an entertained?
Bye.